First, I'd like you to sit down or lie down. Get as comfortable as you can and relax. If you feel you have to move around a little bit to get comfy, then that's fine. If you need to itch your nose or your arm, first, I'd like you to begin by breathing deeply in through your nose and out through your mouth. Keep this up at your own pace, as long as the breaths are comfortably deep. In through your nose and out through your mouth. Now return to your regular rhythm of relaxed breathing through your mouth or nose, or whichever is the most comfortable. Feel how the air feels as it enters your nose and lungs. Is it warm or cold? Try to pinpoint the exact moment when the inhalation becomes an exhalation. When your mind inevitably wanders, and fall of your stomach and chest. Feel the weight of your body pressing against the surface that it rests on. See if you can find where the warmest part of your body is, and then which part of you is the most relaxed. Is it your hands, your feet, your left hand, your arms, the tip of your toes? Whichever it is, feel the sensation of relaxation flowing through your body. Feel the tiny muscles around your eyes and mouth relax. The muscles in your forehead and your cheeks. Feel them melt away as you relax further. Move down to your neck. Feel the muscles of your chest relaxing, and any stress just floating away. feel your stomach muscles relaxing. Down to your hips, the tops of your legs. Feel the relaxation flowing into your thighs and your calves, into your ankles, and finally to your feet and the tips of your toes. You are completely relaxed now. Now keep that relaxed feeling as you breathe, and I'd like you to imagine entering your classroom a few minutes before your lesson is about to begin. See what you'd see, hear what you'd hear. Your lesson is completely planned, and you feel confident as you eagerly await your lesson. Picture the students, whichever age they may be, picture them filing in. Visualize it vividly. Hear the sounds you'd hear. You may feel slightly nervous, but you also feel excited. You greet your class and begin your lesson, confident in the fact that you can handle any disruptions or any problems that may happen. But I'd like you to imagine your lesson going perfectly. There may be some resistance to this, but remember, this is a visualization where you can imagine anything. So vividly picture the sounds you would hear, your students' questions. Picture the light bulb moment when the student just gets it. And when it all clicks. Picture the students hanging off your every word. And vividly feel that feeling of accomplishment at the end of the lesson. For the next few moments, picture it. Your perfect lesson. Now obviously, not every lesson will be like this, but as you grow in experience, resilience and skill, it is entirely possible, and what's more, highly probable, that the vast majority will be. must remember that in order to grow, we must experience and learn from different times. We must also remember that even the most seasoned and successful teachers have or have had difficult and chaotic lessons, unconfident moments that felt like they will last forever, but they always pass to make way for that relaxed feeling from our breathing exercise. I'd like you to repeat this meditation and repeat the classroom visualization as often as possible. You can keep it the same or change it slightly each time. It's completely natural to feel some resistance, but stay with it and you will see changes as you grow. Now I'd like you to return to that relaxed state. And return your attention back to your breathing. Concentrate.